Hello, I'm Ukrainian journalist Rostislav Shaposhnikov, and I have been living in the United States since 2015. I asked the United States for protection because Ukrainian government prosecuted me for my political opinion. So I fled for my life and freedom, and I cannot return to Ukraine. Yesterday, I watched the former US ambassador in Ukraine, Marie Yovanovitch, testimony during impeach hearing.
And during the same time period of the run-up to the election, Minister Avakov had said some especially candid things about then-candidate Trump on some various social media platforms. Are you aware of that?
Yes.
He said some real nasty things.
Well, you know, sometimes that happens on social media. But I would say that Minister Avakov has been a good partner to the United States. As I think I told you before, he's a very practical man and looking for partners and getting the job done.
Yovanovitch told that Arseniy Avakov is doing the great job and he cooperated with the United States. Yovanovitch protected Avakov during this hearing. First, Arseniy Avakov is a member of Ukrainian oligarch Igor Kolomoyskyi team who is under an FBI investigation for his international financial fraud. Second, Arseniy Avakov was working last 5 years in Ukrainian government and he is one of the reason of incredible Ukrainian corruption. Third, in 2016, Arseniy Avakov conspired with Democratic Party to help them and beat Donald Trump in US election. In 2016, Avakov wrote on his Facebook that Trump is a dangerous marginal, cannot be the US and the world's guarantor for democratic freedoms, and told on Twitter that Trump is clown and even bigger danger to US than terrorism. Couple months ago, August 26, Avakov liked this scornful picture with Trump and Putin from his official Twitter. As you know, in 2016, Vice President Joe Biden demanded the dismissal of Attorney General of Ukraine Viktor Shokin in exchange for $1 billion aid from the US. Previously, Viktor Shokin opened the criminal case against Burisma company where Biden's son worked. Shokin was fired by Ukrainian parliament.
I said, I'm telling you, you're not getting $1 billion. I said, you're not getting $1 billion. I'm going to be leaving here. And I think it was, 6 hours? I looked, I said, I'm leaving in 6 hours. If the prosecutor's not fired, you're not getting the money. Oh, son of a bitch. Got fired.
Later, Shokin asked U.S. Embassy in Kyiv under Yovanovitch supervising, but embassy didn't approve visa for him because Shokin is corrupt person. In 2015 and 16, I, journalist Rostislav Shaposhnikov, published my investigation that Arseniy Avakov with his partners in the ministry, Alexei Takhtai and Sergei Chebotar, illegally sold thousands of tons of sand that was property of Ukrainian government. I published a video from hidden camera that was installed in Chebotar office in Ministry of Internal Affairs. After video was published, Prosecutor General opened the case and Arseniy Avakov did everything possible to stop this investigation. Also, Arseniy Avakov made the statement on TV that he wrote a letter to US Embassy in Kyiv to depart me from US back to Ukraine to stop my journalistic activities and my investigations. United States media in Ukraine, Radio Freedom, published their own investigation against Avakov and Alexei Takhtai in sand-stealing case. But in 2018, Alexei Takhtai got visa in US Embassy in Kyiv under Yovanovitch supervising and visited Department of State with Avakov in Washington, D.C. This is absolutely shame. How could Yovanovitch approve visa for corrupt Ukrainian official Alexei Takhtai? Because Yovanovitch has friendship with Arseniy Avakov. This is not fighting against corruption in Ukraine. This is collusion between corrupt Arseniy Avakov and US ambassador. I know that Avakov conspired with some people in the United States to stop my investigation and journalistic activities. Because Avakov, his partners in Democratic Party, and some officials in US don't want to hear the truth. Last 5 years, Arseniy Avakov was taking financial aid from the US for reforms in Ukraine, but didn't make that reforms. And one main question, what did Arseniy Avakov spend the money on? I can tell you a lot of interesting information about Avakov's corruption in Ukraine. I'm asking Republican Party, US President Donald Trump, please seriously investigate this case and protect me, because that mad people can kill me or do something bad for me.